there's certain situations that you might find yourself in where you're like, thank you. I want to start off by saying thank you if you're new here. My name is Jake. I'm here to better your reality, or shall I say your conscious mind, or shall I say your subconscious mind. However you want to think about it, it's just that type of person that's being brought to the table. Experiences I can share with are those of a magnitude. They're those that inspire, create, and desire greatness within you. There's not a certain situation that I can account for, but there's a magnitude of possibilities that happen, and it's just tough to keep going because things happen. Like, life happens. Comment down below if life has happened to you. Things have happened where you just don't know how to create that sense of drive. You don't know where you're going to go in the future, but then you feel and you hear yourself acquire this spark, this sense of direction to where you're like, okay, things are happening for me now. They're not happening for me, but they're happening to me. I don't understand how it happens. It almost feels as if someone's controlling you. Like, we want to say, like, someone's controlling you, someone's helping you, someone's hurting you, someone's causing pain in you, someone's causing greatness in you. We want to label ourselves. We want to cast judgment upon what has happened. We want to create a better sense of self-reality, self-reflection in our own motives. And at the same time, once you can process the information that's being conveyed, like, you're peaking in so-called subconsciousness. You're moving forward. Like, you've heard of peaking back in high school, same sort of thing. But when you pay attention to people like myself who are speaking, you think of these concepts. These aren't concepts that are known to your average human. Like, those of you who are just tuning in and watching now are going to be like, that's what you're going to be like. You're going to be like, where did this person, what planet is he from? You're going to have these type of thoughts. It's always how we are, like, subconsciously, consciously, until you can voice your opinion and know, okay, this place is how we're going to acquire what we need to get. And no matter what happens, we're just going to keep moving forward, because at some point in time, you're going to have this major breakthrough. I can't tell you when it's going to happen, where it's, or how it's going to happen, but if you watch my videos, you comment down below, you're going to get to where you need to go. I can't explain this, but I know that people, places, and just everything's going to work out for you. I'll see you at the top. Thank you.